Hi children, good morning. Today we are going to study drawing and conversation. Okay, so take out first conversation book. Now children, take out chapter 5, 6, page 8, 9, 10. Page 8, 9, 10. Okay, we will be doing division of conversation. Okay, so this is activities. Do it on your own, but I help you. A, tick right the correct option. 1, the blackboard in classroom is in the front, middle, back. So front, right answer front. Okay, number 2, how many arms do you have? 1, 5, 2. See, 3 option is here, so answer is 2. 3, how many ears do you have? 1, 2, 5. Ears 2, so you tick 2. Answer 2. Number 4, you live in a dash family. Big family, small family, joint family. So your family, you know. So you do it. Okay, on your own. 5, how many sisters do you have? You have any sisters? So any sister, 1 or 2. So you tick, other one, none. Okay, no sister. Okay, next B, fill in the blanks. There are dash boys in my class. Number 2, K, dash is the principal of my school. Your principal name KD Sharma. So you write KD Sharma is the principal of my school. Next, number 3, I go to school by bus. I go to school by bus, by car, by cycle. So you write here. Number 4, the children dash in the playground. So play in the playground. Okay, dash is our class monitor, not Phil. Okay, this is online class, so don't feel. Number 6, I study in class KG. Okay, I study in class KG. Number 7, I have dust tongue. You know, one tongue. Okay, and number 8, my father's name is, you write here your father's name. Okay, next page 9, see, answer the following questions. See here, number 1, where do you live? I live in, you write here where you live. So number 2 question, how many students are there in your class? So you write here 40 students. Okay, question 3, who is your class teacher? So write here P.S. Michael is our class teacher. Okay, short form, I write here short form. Full name, Papia Sabrina Michael. Question 4, where do the children play? The children play in the park. Right? Play in the park. Question 5, how do you go to school? I go to school by bus, by car, by scooter, by scooty. Okay, so right. Question 6, who is the monitor of your class? Not feel. What is your age? You write your age. Okay, what is your mother's name? You write your mother's name. How many, next, now question 9, how many people are there in your family? So you write, count and write. Okay, what is your name? Your name. Okay, you write here your name. 6, my dress. Okay, in this lesson, students will know about different dresses in different seasons like summer and winter. Okay, number one question, it's very important page. What do you wear in winter? I wear woolen clothes in winter. I wear woolen clothes in winter. Question 2. What do you wear in summer? Answer. I wear cotton clothes in summer. I wear cotton clothes in summer. Question 3. What do you wear in the rain? Answer. I wear raincoat in the rain. I wear raincoat in the rain. Question 4. Where is your handkerchief? Answer. It is in my pocket. It is in my pocket. Question 5. Where is your necktie? So it is around my neck. Necktie. It is around my neck. Question 6. What is the color of your uniform? My shirt white and my trousers skirt is white in color. You know your uniform, school uniform. So write here white. My shirt is white and my trousers skirts is white in color. Question 7. Where are your shoes? Yes, see here. Where are your shoes? My shoes are on my feet. My shoes are on my feet. Question 8. Who makes your clothes? The tailor makes my clothes. Answer. The tailor makes my clothes. Question 9. Do you like to keep your clothes neat and clean? Yes. Answer. Yes. I like to keep my clothes neat and clean. Okay, neat and clean. Question 10. Where is your hat? Where is your hat? Answer. It is on my head. It is on my head. Okay. Children, write your school diary. Take out your school diary. Conversation. Homework, conversation, it's revision, okay. Chapter 5, 6 and page 8, 9, 10. So practice. Next, my color drawing and play with colors. Take out. Play with colors, page 222. Page 2. Page 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so your homework, play with colors, it's revision, okay, complete all pages, okay. Page 11, okay, up to 11 complete, okay. So children, complete page 2 page 11, your homework, okay. Next, my color drawings homework. My color drawings revision Michael revision 4 to 15 4 first page open this page first page square so first page page 4 to 4 page 4 to 15 okay 15 those are not complete this page so children you complete this page all pages you complete okay it's revision so you complete it okay 4 to 15 see 4 page 4 page 5 page 6 page 7 page 8 page 9 page 10 page 11 page 12 page 13 14 15 okay so 15 page you 4 to 15 page complete so children I hope everyone understood so practice nicely